Welcome back to The Feud, everybody. The Jacobs family won the game. And now it's time to play...
Fast Money!
All right, this is how Fast Money works. Now, Kenneth, Elisa's off stage. She can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something, just say pass. I'll get back to you if we have enough time. If you and Elisa together come up with 200 points, that's your wife, right?
Yes, that's my
together.
Wife. Together.
Together. Together. Come up with 200 points, yeah. Baby. Tell everybody what you're gonna win.
75 grand, baby!
Yeah. All right, you ready?
Yes.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something cold that comes from the sky.
Rain.
Something you can crack.
Egg.
An animal that has long hair or fur.
A dog.
A word that starts with fire.
Firefighter.
Something people do for a thrill.
Roller coasters, ride roller coasters.
Yeah, come on, man. I like it. Come on, let's go, turn around. All right, buddy, let's see how we did. Name something cold that comes from the sky. You said rain. Survey said?
Yeah!
Something you can crack. You said egg. Survey said? Yeah. An animal that has long hair or fur. You said dog. Survey said? Yeah. A word that starts with fire. You said firefighter. Survey said?
Yeah.
Something people do for a thrill. You said roller coaster. Survey said? That was good, though. That's good. All right, baby. All right, let's clear the board. Bring out Elisa. Elisa, now this is about how it goes. Your husband came out here and did what he was supposed to do.
Mm-hmm.
A little bit more than half, which men have to do. You have to do more than half.
Okay.
He got 106. You need 94.
Okay.
You need 94. Now listen, we can win this money now, okay? I'm gonna ask you the same 5 questions. You cannot duplicate the answers. If you do, you're gonna hear this sound. I'm gonna say try again. You give me another answer. It's gonna be a little bit tougher this time, so I'm gonna give you 25 seconds. You ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Kenneth's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I read the first question. Name something cold that comes from the sky.
Rain.
Try again.
Snow.
Something you can crack.
Crackers.
An animal that has long hair or fur.
Zebra.
A word that starts with fire.
Firecracker.
Something people do for a thrill.
Go to amusement park.
Okay. All right, let's go. Let's see how we do, darling. All right, here we go. We need 94 points. Name something cold that comes from the sky. You said snow. Survey said. Snow was the number one answer. Yeah. Something you can crack. You said crackers. Okay. Survey said? Eggs. Eggs was the number one answer. We need, 52 points. Come on, let's go. An animal that has long hair or fur. You said the zebra. Hmm. I don't live here, but that's odd. Survey said? number one answer. A word that starts with fire. You said firecracker. Survey said firefighter was number one. We're 43 points away from 75,000 rand. Something people do for a thrill. You said amusement park. Survey said bungee jumping. Bungee jumping was number one. Well, hey, but listen to this. We're gonna triple your points. You're walking out of here with a total of 55,300 rand. Yeah, I'm Steve Harvey. We'll see you next time.